delighted to be joined by David Prentice, the Managing Director of Brookside Energy. David, welcome.
Thanks, Eliza. It's nice to be here.
So, David, here we are in sunny Noosa at the Mining and Investment Conference. Why are retail events like this so important to the industry?
Oh, I think this is it's a great conference, a great opportunity, particularly for small caps, which is where we are in the under 35s. I guess they called it the big day out, small caps big day out. It's just a really great opportunity to connect with retail investors who, you know, come here and are probably pretty engaged with, you know, coming to the presentations, coming around to the booth, asking lots of questions. So it's a really good opportunity to connect to people who are probably keen to invest in that sector.
So, Brookside, bit of a land development play. Can you tell me about that?
Yeah. So we are adopting a real estate development approach to the oil and gas business in the US. Something that's been done successfully for many decades by private equity firms in the US, and we're really just applying that model to an ASX listed vehicle. We've had some pretty good success. We had our last year we sort of successfully rolled out our pilot study in the stack play, where we turned a sort of a $1.25 million investment into a $12.5 million uplift, if you like. So it's that concept of buy some acreage, do a little bit of work to upgrade it, get it revalued, and then you have the opportunity to monetise that asset at some point. So yeah, rolling off the success of that sort of pilot study now into our much bigger position in the swish play.
And so what can investors expect coming up over the coming months?
We are really excited about sort of in the next 2 months probably to spud our first well in our swish acreage in the Scoop play, which is sort of 75 miles south of the successful area where we conducted our pilot study. That well is going to be obviously transformational for the company. It's going to be an opportunity for us to prove up, if you like, that revaluation, if you like, on a much larger piece of acreage which will be operated by us. So just to give you some idea, we're already at 2,000 acres in that swish area, and so that's sort of five times, you know, the size of what we had in our pilot study acreage. And this well will be the catalyst that starts that revaluation process in the swish area. So, you know, we're hoping to get to as much as 4,000 acres in that area if we can, so you can sort of start to see what the numbers look like, you know. We're sort of like 10 times the kind of value that we've created in our pilot study acreage area. So really exciting, and it'll be the first time because the dual well, which is the first well that we're drilling in that area, is going to be operated by us. It'll be the first time that investors will be able to follow the whole process of, you know, the pre-spud announcements and then the successful spudding and then all of the announcements that come with that sort of operated position.
Perfect. Sounds like exciting times ahead for Brookside.
Very much so, yes.
Thanks so much for coming in today, David.
Absolute pleasure.